Hi, I'm Dan Limmer, Chief Pestologist at Limmer Creative. Every year at exam season, now exam season are the two big times students take the National Registry, May and June, and January and February, I get a lot of comments of people that say, I don't test well, or I have really bad test anxiety, and they look at that as the reason why they're not passing the National Registry. Some people right after the first attempt, some people right after the second attempt, getting ready for that third attempt, which we all know is very, very crucial. When students come to me and they give me those statements, I realize that I have to cut this down and figure out what the issue really is. Not testing well is a catch-all phrase, and it really doesn't help at all in diagnosing the problem. Sometimes it's a reading issue. Sometimes it's an attention span issue. Sometimes it's not knowing the content. And yes, there are people that get in front of the exam and they freeze. The important thing is that there are different strategies for each one of those problems that fall under that umbrella of not testing well. What I've done is I've created a flowchart. And this flowchart looks at some of the common problems that people have when they take the National Registry, this not testing well phenomenon. It takes it and it breaks it down into components. When you answer these questions in the flowchart, it will take you in the direction that you need for the help that will allow you to pass the registry. It takes some reflection. It takes some looking at you and your habits and what you do. But if you're serious about passing the registry, or if you're an educator with a student that has a problem passing the National Registry, I believe this flowchart will be for you.